welcome to the city of brotherly love. We're in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and the Flyers are ready to get nasty. The Broad Street Bullies may not be on the ice these days, but they certainly aren't forgotten. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Philadelphia and EA Sports. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Looks to make a play over to catch our breath. Back with more in a moment.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for Kids in Need to see their heroes live from our Tickets for Kids Luxury Box. Thank you for your generosity.
Handles the puck. Oh, They got a one-goal lead, but they're shorthanded.
Away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Flyers win the faceoff. The Wild have possession along the boards. Through center along the wing. Second period nearly into his final minute here. Puck scooped up by Frost. game long. Like, they don't have the puck. They don't keep it. Everything is a little bit scrambly for the St. Louis. They can hold on to it a bit during the third. Maybe you can get into the game. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Sealer's on it tonight. I mean, once he stumbles, that play could die. Yet he keeps it alive, makes the pass, and now the puck is going to stop the up. Left to be played in this period. Minnesota's got a 2-0 lead. Offense is on face-off and he wins the draw. Too many bodies in the way. Gustafson's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Eriksson X won the face-off. And he takes the dish.
Skeet. Got it.
Minnesota's got the puck against the half wall. And that goes off close off a body. And now it's the right one. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. The Wild have been called for tripping on the play. Philadelphia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
At practice, they were working on a cross-crease one-timer. Quick move inside the zone.
Lawrence breaks up the momentum. Lawton's got him in the defensive end. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Eriksson Ek. Gets the pass out to Kucherov. Looking to make something happen along the board. And that's deflected off some of it. He's got a little shot. And he takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Provorov. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Comes into the opposite corner. Quick pass across to Eriksson. Ties up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
It can't be much better than that from the PK. They do the job, and they're able to retain their lead.
Right through center and into the offensive zone. The Flyers have it behind the cage.
Minnesota's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of their path.
Sanheim stick handling in his own zone. And he takes the pass. Cucurello's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed to Hartman. Big time save by Hartman.
He gets away from it. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's no one for the puck to go on the board.
Dragged around the board by Provorov. Slides the puck across to Lawton. Taken by Hayes. The Flyers have it now. Great reach with the stick by Hartman. Sanheim's looking to break out from behind his own net. They get it out of the defensive end. Most of them on the half wall. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Flyers have the puck now. Handles the pass. And he takes the feed. And then it's a quick to Detroit. And that's intercepted by Tippett.
Philadelphia's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They turned puck over. Now they're going to make something out of all this puck possession.
Taking it from his own end. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Minnesota's coming along the wall. And he stops that one.
He's got to do a little bit better than that, too. That's got to go over. Top turnaround for them.
Here we go. 2-1. And slides it to D'Angelo. Trying to get it out. And that should do it for this one as the puck is cleared from the zone. And they'll score away with a win here. the shutout, Razor.
Sometimes you watch a goalie in warm-up and they struggle and you wonder if that's going to carry over to the game. I didn't think he was really...
Welcome to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, just hanging out with Gritty here in Philadelphia. Flyers ready to roll tonight. We're just seconds away now from puck drop. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw. Gonna play the puck from behind the chair. Sandin's got it in the defensive end. Tries to make the move and can't hang on to the puck. Here's a shot. Drives into the glove. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Got a lot of control for a second there, but regains possession. Poked away at center by Van Riemsdyk.
To make the save on the dangerous chance.
Oh, he got it all that time by Hart.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Oh, what a save by Kemper. From the right side, moves it up ahead. The Flyers have it from their own end. Ristolainen's moving the puck through his own zone. Control the puck against the wall. Moves it to Barabari.
And that pass doesn't go.
From a tight angle, throws it on net. Denies the shooter on that play. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Jensen. Oh, what a save by Hart. Hart's going to arc to the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shit gets long. It helps.
Ovechkin's known for lighting the lamp with his 1-2 zone ability, which is his signature one-timer. Hart's known around the league for being so good. He'll have to live up to that reputation. Now, these are impact players, and I'm expecting one of them to leave their mark on this one here tonight.
period, right after this.
Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
through the middle of the infield into the attacking zone. We got a whistle as the puck sails into the bench. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still looking for our first goal. The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Tempers gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill his way, he's gonna take it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Philadelphia's won the draw. Just gets enough to keep it out.
He reacts well, but he makes a save through traffic.
Wilson's got it along the wing. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Flyers have it against the wall. He almost passed it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Hayes takes possession right off the draw. Moves it to the net. And it goes on a stick and off target. Moves the puck down low. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Smith. Hayes carries the puck in his own zone. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Across the line from center. Takes a shot. Turns it away.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender is equal to the top. That's a good save.
Washington's across the blue line. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck now. With some open space at center. For this period, still scoreless in this one. The Flyers win the draw. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
Stopped with ease. Puck scooped up by Sandin.
gaining momentum up along the side. That's denied by Hurst. And now he tries to get it across to Van Riemsdyk. Taken by Kovalev. Fails to find the open man. Hull on the right wing, they enter the attacking area. makes the stop. This is where he passes it. Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save. Hayes can open the scoring here in this shootout here in the back half of round number two. The goal has been pretty on a show so far in this shootout. Round three is set to go. Let's see if that changes.
Tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome.
the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot there on this power play.
Philadelphia is going on the attack as they gain the zone. That's wide of the net. The Leafs gain possession of the defensive zone. Passes the puck over to Brody. The Flyers' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. And there they are, stopped by Samsonov. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Brody's got it in the zone.
Dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Hart's known around the league for being solid between the pipes. He'll look to live up to that reputation. Matthews can outwit the defense with a nice move, then finish the play with a quick shot. That's a shot.
Here. They've been running get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Motion to McCabe. The Leafs gain the zone. The Leafs take it along the wall. Edmonton, where we got a party on White Ave after this one tonight. But first, the Oilers are ready to roll. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going.
A short 5-on-3, James, so the faceoff becomes even more critical. If you lose it, you chance it down the ice, and most of that 5-on-3 is gone.
The Oilers can kill off a few extra seconds now. Quick pass to Kulak.
Thank you.
intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment.
Scooped up by D'Angelo. Taken along the wall by McLean.
number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
You can see the shoulders just hanging a little bit lower here on the bench. Looks like the emotions have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck drop once again. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And there's the whistle, icing the call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Edmonton's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Ahead of steam now towards the puck. take to the ice. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff.
From the time that puck's delivered to find it, he can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Calgary's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal, and now they get it, and they're able to capitalize.
Quick feed to Hayes. And we're going to breather here with offside the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Flames lead it 1-0. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Go, go, go!
For the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Puck Mangiapane swooping in on the attack. Oh, what a save with the club by Hart. Tries to get this man advantage going for their own. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. The Flyers take possession here in the open ice. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Weaver.
Look out, here's a two-on-one.
towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in the past, and he doesn't need to be doing that very often.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Philadelphia's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. The Flyers take possession of the base. Moves the puck. Taken along the wall by Lemieux. Sends into the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by the Markstrom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Puck possession, so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And as the puck is dropped, the puck is dropped here inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Hannafin. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Frost. This is just up and over. Chop, handle, chop. Dismissed that chance. The Flyers gain control of it. The Flames gain possession of the wall. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end.
Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass.
On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Puts it on net, and puts it on the side with ease. More than half the period left to play. It's 2-1. Backlund's won the drive with the setup. The Flyers get it behind the net. Ristolainen's kick out of his own zone. Calgary's got a hold on against the wall. Gets the puck over to Allison.
Allison's able to keep that play moving. The puck doesn't die on his stick as he stumbles and then is able to make the pass anyway.
Anderson's got it across the line. Oh, and he keeps it here. Pass broken up. Moves it to Allison.
They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner.
because that's going to have to change in the third period.
Lots of time left in this period. The Flyers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. Philadelphia is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, a stick and a head connect. Slides the puck ahead to Tube. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Forces the turnover on the defensive zone. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway. I think the officials are too. The call, we'll get a face-off at the other end.
Lindholm
the wall by Cobra. And there's the whistle, ice in the car. The home of what is considered by many to be the greatest hockey dynasty of all time, the 1980s Oilers. We are just seconds away now from puck drop.
Pass.
Teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
Pretty hard to have a more low intensity power play than that.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. The Flyers win the draw.
Sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think. Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the face-off.
Picked up by Hayes. You can't do that to the Stars.
Yeah, even if you think it's a clean hit, I do. It doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you.
That had a whole lot of nasty, and it all seemed to be tilted in one way.
Pretty quickly, you could see there was an upper hand to be had in that fight. That's the way it played out. Win that fight, they'll get a little juice from it. Not so much for the home side.
Farabee's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Flyers win the draw here in the neutral zone.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. The Flyers win it. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Oh, body contact on that play. Scooped up along the wall by Frost. That pass doesn't go. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Stays with it. Swing the puck behind the net. Puts it on net. There's the save of the play. Puts it along the wall by Lawton. The Lightning have possession along the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point. Oh, what a stop.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
And the officials waving off icing here. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Sanheim's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Ristolainen's got it in the defensive end. The Bolts have the puck in the corner. Tampa Bay's got it now.
To shoot on a goaltender is they're trying to cover the entire net. Sometimes they get a little slow closing off the five.
Tampa Bay's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal leads to a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Transition game. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. Nice set entry from the middle. Off the stick. Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck. Slides the puck over. On the rush. And he regains control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Sealer.
Good save.
Tampa Bay's moving the puck through center ice.
Zone. Gaining momentum in the offensive end.
closer to the midway mark of the period. The Bolts lead this one 2-0. Philadelphia's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Here's a short pass to York. And he passes it up ahead to Tippett. Poked away at center by Sergachev. Makes a move in time.
First opportunity tonight.
The Flyers win the faceoff. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Lawton's got the puck. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Working the puck deep inside the line.
is it's run and gun out of the zone. That's not changed here in the third period.
In play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 4-0. This has been a one-sided affair right from the get-go. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
The Bolts have really played their system well tonight.